Hey guys, I'm Edoardo and today I'm going to change the original H-Carriage of the hotbed with a new one from my Anet A8. One of the most common problems of this printer is the leveling issue due to the original white excess carriage. If this place is bent or warped, it can make the bed impossible to level since the 3D is on surface being completely flat. There are different solutions to fix this problem. You can make a DIY carriage in plywood or aluminium, or just buy a new stronger plate. I'm going to use the last one. First of all, I need to unscrew the hotbed from the curved carriage and put aside those screws and washers. Then unplug the 4-pin connector. If you have mods like axis chains or others, remove them. Next, you need to remove the smooth rods that are held in place by small covers on the front of the frame. Take the carriage and unscrew the Y-belt clamp and all linear bearings. Now you can throw the original plate out of the window without hurting anyone. If you are still using the original belts, I would recommend it upgrading to GT2 timing belt. You can also upgrade the linear bearings with the solid polymers one. From now on, just repeat the instruction backwards. So, screw the linear bearings and Y belt clamp to the new Y carriage. Insert the smooth rod to the frame while adding the carriage. So, tighten the belt clamp. Next, screw the belt to the plate. Plug the 4-pin connector and add back all the mods previously removed. Finally, you have to do the usual bed calibration and then you'll notice how the calibration is better. I hope you find this tutorial helpful. For any question, please write me in the comments below and don't forget to subscribe. See you next time! Bye!